Hello everyone, welcome back to ETS2. Now we're doing a special run today, guys. We're still using John Voodoo's Freightliner Classic over here. Excuse me, the controller come undone. But SCST released the Volvo Construction Pack for ATS and ETS2. Now I got the bundle. It came for both games for $6. So the first thing we're going to be running over here on ETS2 for the Volvo Construction is, as you can see, it's going to be the Steamroller. I'll give you the technical name for it here. Hold on just a second. The technical name is a Compactor Volvo SD160B. So let's go through.
Let's do this.
Hope my wife's doing well. Hope she's been enjoying the videos. I'm really loving this truck over here. This truck is awesome.
Turn left.
We'll close that map up in just a minute. So my wife's doing well. I've been enjoying the content. Really been trying to get in here and do a lot more. I want to get in here and start posting more, as much as I can. I really want to see the channel grow. It is something that I've really been strong about. Things have come up that I'm not happy with, and I do apologize to everyone that has subscribed to the channel. And it could be sometimes where you don't see channels for a couple of weeks. Video, excuse me. That is something that I am trying to fix, so I don't have that issue. We'll have to get a thumbnail. Speed limit here is 30. It's telling us we're going too fast. Let me pull the map up. I want to see if we got to get on the ferry. We do. Okay. Yeah, we do. Won't be too bad of a drive, though. Just kind of setting the pace here. Speed limit here is 30.
Go straight on.
All right, it's 60 now. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail. I think this is a good place to get one. Go ahead and turn the camera this way. Come in some. That's it. So I just kind of being quiet, listening to this beautiful truck, looking at the scenery right now. Try not to hit the side here with this truck. still a beautiful game. I do love to play this. I don't play it as much as I need to. I guess the biggest reason is because I'm just not really a big fan of the European trucks. They're okay. I'm just not a big fan of them. But you know, anyone that likes them, you know, that's them. But I'm not a fan at all of the European type trucks. Good thing there's mods like this out here. I really wish Viper's truck was updated for over here. Really wish he would update it for this, because I would really like to have it over here. But that's okay. I mean, as long as this room right here works, we're good.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
We're gonna get on the train. We're not gonna get on the ferry. We're gonna get on the train, looks like.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
Yep, we're gonna get on the train. It's not gonna be perfect. And we're gonna travel here. Take us 35 minutes to get there.
Let's find a new route.
$900. So we're still gonna have 78 miles to our drop, or 75.
Turn left.
Go ahead and get in this lane. We got a turn up here. Guys, I'm just kind of being quiet, just kind of driving, looking at the sights. About 40 miles out. Got pulled over. Probably in pursuit.
Exit right.
We're here. This is where we're taking it.
Here we go. Safe and sound.
I don't know why we'd be taking a tractor here, but okay. Maybe they're gonna redo the parking lot. I need a steamroller. These are a lot more different to back from ATS, Trevor. We'll get it in there. We turned it too short there. These are a little bit more harder to back. Yeah, they're a little bit harder to back. It's taking a little bit to get it in here. But they turn different. Yep, see, every time you get it straight, it goes, it turns on you. I think we got it now. Alright, we got it. Drove extra. Drove 170 miles. Took us 5 hours and 53 minutes to get here. Consuming 23.4 gallons of fuel. Don't think it's going to be anything for us to pick up here. I was wrong. It's the long way. It's only Volvo here. So our next load will be this, escalator. So this is a Volvo EW240E HM. I mean, MH. So, alright, guys, that's going to be it for tonight's video. I want to get in here, like I said, and do a run. We're going to do a run with all of them, all the equipment that come with the DLC. So, I want to say thank you for watching. If I was a little bit quiet for this video, it's still kind of early, and I do apologize for that. Haven't woke up all the way yet. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing, and have a good night.